You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, Tiny Spiders.
He's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Living good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jared! Right here!
We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, very bad!
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Bro. Back? The hell?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, you actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
the city late at night, hit a pinnacle. Shining on my religion for long, put those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to raise you when I see you see.
God says tomorrow.
Let the dust settle on Venus.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges... And that's the bingo!
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nerform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nerform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nerform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? Huh. He did a search for Nerform. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night was just not quick. They were tracking Nerform shipments. But why? Roxxon security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. It's too cold to change out here.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man.
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. Perfect time to try out those new... You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could've sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then, a lot quicker now. Don't worry, I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Spider-Man, hi. I know you're busy, but could I get a selfie with you?
Yeah, sure thing.
Oh my God, thank you. Pose right there.
Gotta run. Hope it turned out okay.
It's great.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on! We're gonna be late!
Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. Got you.
Let's go.
What was that?
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Stop! Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Oh.
neutralizing it. Get down!
Keep him busy.
Explosion, the bridge started
to... You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're
watching! Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved him!
Where'd he go?
Oh my God!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know. Here we go. Hello? Man, this place is dusty.
video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half Medina's sick, but Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll report us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Okay.
Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Okay. Back to that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location.
Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right. But we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
Hey, where's the New Form I asked for?
Oh, we're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of New Form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Ben!
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, God!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! No, look!
Someone else is in there. Find out.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? Stop! Right. You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway, now!
I feel a little bad right now. It's tear me. I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You all right?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
Let's go, before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left, I'll take the right.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. Protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. He my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
You know what you have to do.
You moved the new form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot,
buzzing like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. Nuform's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created Nuform. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good.
I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Okay, you do.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked. Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the Nuform's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the Nuform, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. I can't let her do this. I'm taking the Nuform. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the Nuform. After I deal with her glow stick army. Okay. See? Oh, no!
Can't let you take that. Hey! Seriously? I just want to talk!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Oh, she's not tired yet.
Oh, crap! Not good, not good! Hope the ship's okay!
Yeah.
give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I'll set up Holly.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey! Get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar. Too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
My dad brought us. To that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, no, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
She was going to be a handful. But you. I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow.
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
Okay. I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it.
Get her to tell us where my new form is. Yeah. Can't really open the plaza without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Whoa. Are you okay? They were gonna kill you.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here. What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you a new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right, I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
I think that's the exit. Hey! Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
Roxxon armor's disabled. You're up.
On it.